So for every business, MIS and MIS is the key business, key reports. We need to generate reports according to the business plan for taking the effective decision planning, so that it will lead the organization into a good successfully. That's it, sir.
Okay, so please prepare the document again, and so yes. Please try to practice more.
Yes.
Thank you. So. Okay, let's start this session. So, Nin start chestan session. So, almost.
Here I have one question.
Yeah, please.
Yesterday, about this class, is there any interview questions will be there generally?
Nothing else.
Okay.
Okay, so no questions will come from this area actually. So, this is the basic session we are describing today.
Okay.
So, like. What is SAP FICO consultant roles and responsibilities, right? This is the question. If anyone asks you, like your friend or colleague or any unknown person who is newbie to SAP FICO course, then we can able to explain the basic things like what is SAP FI and what is SAP CO, what really SAP FICO consultant will do in job. Okay, how the roles and responsibilities are listed out. So what is the specific role we need to be part of? Like implementation, support, or documentation, compliance. So like that, so we should have some idea, right? These are all basic sessions we are describing today. So this is not much important for a real-time interview point of view.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Okay, these sessions are just like to give a basic idea what SAP FICO consultant will do and what is the terminology. If I don't know the terminology, so how should I go in the job, and how should I prove myself with other colleagues in real time? So terminology is very important, right? So my focus is only the document, so which I shared yesterday.
Okay.
In that document, each and every thing is there. Like in real time, what is the SAP FICO consultant role? How to participate? In which areas he will be involved? All the important areas are mentioned in the document, because the document is not only for FICO consultant, it is for the management level. Because all the roles and responsibilities are included, that is the reason I just take out the document and presented it with you guys.
Okay.
So nobody will ask any question from the document, but that terminology is very important for the real time to explaining these things with anyone. And to understand the client business process and how they are speaking with others. Like if you are dealing with any FICO consultant, so if he's saying something with you, so but you are not able to that grasping that terminology and etc. So now you can say something, right? So because you already read out the document and you know very well what exactly FICO consultant will do and what is the terminology and everything you can able to explain and everything you can able to grasp it. That way that is the reason I shared the document to you guys. If you are not able to receive the document, please share this document in the chat box. Everyone will get it and prepare the document. Okay, so without the document, what is the use of studying this course? The basic thing is, so what if you don't aware the terminology, so how we can prove in interview? Okay, so everyone should read out the document and need to brief about the document 5 to 10 minutes at least. Then in interview there is no problem, because these kind of conversations are very important. So some people are good exposure in the market in the different fields, not only FI, CO and some other areas also, they are very perfect. But in FI side, so what is the terminology? That is little bit different and difficult comparing to others, but it is a technically challenging course. FICO is 50% technical and 50% functional. So functional means we should aware the basic things like finance and accounts, and remaining 50% is just like how to do configuration part and how to do in real time survival and how to understand the ABAP terminologies. These are all very important for the job. So that is the reason my focus is only for to giving the more knowledge, at the same time getting the more knowledge and exploring the same things with other people, so that everyone should learn and grow. Okay, so some people are explaining everything in very fantastic, some people are saying not much more, but so by doing these things, so they will follow the other people, how they are explaining, how I am explaining, how others are explaining. That comparison is required to grow, right? So that is the reason I'm taking all these mock practice, because you should understand and you should follow the same way. People who have highly experienced and sharing those knowledge with other people, then get the, so some juniors are also there, some freshers are there, everyone should learn and grow. That is my focus. So here I'm not taking any individual classes, any individual sessions, or any individual explanations. So those people are explaining, that explanation is very important to all people. Everyone should watch that explanation. Everyone should receive that terminology. Everyone should be familiar with the terminology. Then it will be very easier for us in the coming classes. If you are not able to understand in the terminology, maybe, so you need to practice more. That means you need to practice more. So by making practice, we get everything. Without practice, we cannot be move ahead in this course. So we need to sit more time, sometimes 4 to 5 hours. So what my suggestion is, so you need to sit more time. If you spend more time, if you invest more time, you will get more knowledge. And you don't have any problem in real time. And if you explore more things in Google and YouTube, definitely you will reach heights in the SAP site. So SAP is that course, so easily you will get easy money. Easy money means it's just like it's a hard-earned money, not an easy. But see, by 4+ years of experience, you will get 10 lakh salary, where you will get. So we are all BCom guys, and some of the people are coming from the different professional courses, CMA, CS, and some of the people come from different fields. And they are working in different areas. Some of the people have great exposure, management level. So please explore your things over here, so that everyone will receive what you have done, what is your exposure, so how you speak with others. So this knowledge sharing is very important to everyone. So that is the reason my intention is, just like if anyone is sharing any knowledge, that means it would be helpful to other people also. Even I am also receiving that knowledge from you guys without knowingly. If you are speaking any new terminology or new words, it would be very helpful to me to grasp up those things and explaining to other people also. As a trainers, we need to learn every day. So my focus is, if anyone is saying something, then you need to grasp it. And what they are saying, how my presentation is, how to explore the other things which I am not getting right now. That is very vital. That is main intention of the training. So in 40 days training, what I am doing here, so people already experienced, they already learned SAP FICO, or they are end users. Their knowledge is also very important for us. You are also a trainer over here. So nowhere you will find that option. But in my training, so I have given opportunity to everyone to explore yourself, to grow yourself, to learn more, to read more. All those things are covering over here in the 40-day session only. So after 40-day session, you will be fit for any position in end user level and FICO job. But this depends upon how much time you invest in yourself and SAP course. So that is very important for us. So the time you invest, the time you will learn, the money you will get. That is the strategy. That is your success. So guys, this is the basic class for you, because someone is asking these things like just now, it is important for the interview perspective. Yes, some of the points are important, but in the coming sessions, so it is just like basic terminology. It will make you it will make you grow in the future. Like you, it will make you strong. Right, thank you. So next, coming to the projects. So ee roju mano projects gurinchi discuss cheddamu general ga. సో ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ గురించి చెప్పే ముందు సో మన ట్రైనీస్ ఎవరైతే ఉన్నారో ట్రైనీస్ కావచ్చు ట్రైనర్స్ కావచ్చు ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్డ్ పీపుల్ కావచ్చు ఎవరైనా కావచ్చు సో మనకి ఒక ఛానల్ ఉంది చాను ఎస్కే సో ఈ ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి ఇమీడియట్గా ఎందుకంటే దీంట్లో ఇక్కడ కవర్ కానివి కొన్ని ఏమైతే ఉంటాయో అవి యూట్యూబ్లో కూడా కవర్ చేస్తూ ఉంటాం ఓకే సో కాబట్టి దీన్ని ఒక మీరు డైలీ వాచ్ చేస్తున్నట్లయితే ఎంతో కొంత మీకు తెలియకుండా ఏదో ఒక నాలెడ్జ్ అన్నది మీకు గెయిన్ చేస్తూ ఉంటారు అసలు అలాగే నాకు ఇంకొక ఛానల్ ఉంది సో చాను ఎస్కే ఈ కార్నర్ రెండు ఛానల్స్ ఉన్నాయి సో ఇదేంటంటే మన స్టూడెంట్స్ కోసం మోటివేషన్ కోసం దీన్ని ఇంగ్లీష్లో డెవలప్ చేస్తున్నాను దీన్ని ఓన్లీ జస్ట్ లైక్ మోటివేషన్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూ ఐ డెవలప్డ్ దిస్ ఛానల్ చాను ఎస్కే ఈజ్ ఫర్ ఓన్లీ తెలుగు పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూలో తెలుగు స్టూడెంట్స్ ఏపీ తెలంగాణలో ఉన్న స్టూడెంట్స్ కోసం ఈ ఛానల్ని డిజైన్ చేశాను స్పెసిఫిక్గా ఈ ఛానల్ ఏదైతే ఈ కార్నర్ ఉందో ఇది మన ట్రైనీస్ ఎవరైతే ఉంటారో వాళ్ళ కోసం స్పెసిఫిక్గా డిజైన్ చేసింది మోటివేషన్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ వ్యూలో ఎప్పుడైనా సరే మీరు మీ మైండ్ వేరే చోటుకు వెళ్తున్నప్పుడు లేకపోతే వేరే వేలో కోర్సుని రిసీవ్ చేసుకున్నప్పుడు ఈ వీడియోస్ని వాచ్ చేసినట్లయితే ఎంతో కొంత మీకు ఆ టెర్మినాలజీ కానీ కొత్త వే ఆఫ్ లెర్నింగ్ కానీ నేర్చుకుంటారు కాబట్టి సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి రెండు ఛానల్స్ని బెల్ బటన్ని హిట్ చేసినట్లయితే మీకు డైలీ అప్డేట్స్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ వస్తాయి సో ఇది నా సైడ్ నుంచి బేసిక్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ పర్సనల్ సో నెక్స్ట్ ఏంటంటే ప్రాజెక్ట్స్ టైప్స్ ఈరోజు డిస్కస్ చేస్తున్నాను సో మనకి ప్రాజెక్ట్ టైప్స్ ఏంటి అనేది చాలా చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ సో బేసిక్గా ఈ సెషన్ ఎవరు రికార్డ్ చేయొద్దు నేను రికార్డ్ చేస్తున్నాను మధ్యలో రికార్డ్ చేస్తే మీరు బ్రేక్ అయిపోతుంది సెషన్ మళ్ళీ అర్థం కాదు